Welcome once again, brave defender, to the dungeons of Etheria. I am the spirit of champions, God. In times of great need, as the fate of all Etheria is threatened with every hero on the battlefield must learn to navigate quickly and efficiently. You can move around the area with W, A, S, and D. Turn your hero with the mouse. Once you have entered the combat phase, the creep doors will open, and enemies will seek out your Eternia crystals. Look! Here's one now! A goblin! More fiends are arriving. They cannot be harmed within the Dark Rift energy around the creatures, so only attack them once they become vulnerable. Steel yourself and defeat these creatures! Congratulations! You have survived your first wave of enemies. I will reward each victory with a chest containing valuable gear near your Eternia crystal. Find this gift now. To collect and equip this gear, press and hold the E button. Make haste, for our adventure is just beginning. Equipment will enhance your hero's statistics. Each hero may equip a helmet, torso armor, gloves, boots, and a class-specific weapon. Excess equipment is stored in your shared inventory, viewable by pressing the I button. Let's try another wave, brave hero. Go ahead and summon your defenses, and then press and hold the G button once more to prepare for battle. Each wave, you will face greater numbers and more challenging opponents. Be prepared to defend the kingdom with your own strengths and strategy. Well done! You will encounter a variety of twisted creatures throughout the course of your battles, but be wary of their unique tricks and behaviors. You must employ your best cunning to take advantage of their weaknesses. By defeating your enemies and completing waves, you have earned sufficient experience points to level up. Press the I button to open your player's inventory and navigate to the stats panel. There you will choose to apply several points to any of the stats you desire. Choose wisely and apply your points to accept the level up. Such are the basics of the defensive arts. Now, about your hero class. As a squire, both you and your physical towers rely on brute force. Deal powerful melee attacks on enemies with the left mouse button, and raise your guard to protect and shield from incoming frontal damage with the right mouse button. Your circular slice ability decimates threats. This rift in time is interfering with my ability to maintain a strong connection to you. My time here is short, and I have taught you all I can for now. There is so much to explore, brave hero, and in time, I trust. Face the darkness that lies in wait. Be vigilant, wise, and cunning, for Etheria's fate is in your hands. Be vigilant, wise, and cunning, for Etheria's fate is in your hands.